So hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel again. So guys, in this video we will see iPhone 16 Pro and Pro Max two-factor authentication 2FA not working here, how to fix it. So guys, if your iPhone getting the problem in two-factor authentication, first of all you check, verify and enable your two-factor authentication. So guys, for ensuring that your 2FA is on or not, so just open your settings. In the settings, tab on your name. Okay, so now it's time to hide the things. Then go here, and here is the option of, you can check the option of sign in security. So you just tap it. Okay, and here it's show you the detail about your things. Okay, so guys, make sure your two-factor authentication is on or not. Okay, if it is on, then okay. And you also check the trusted phone number. So guys, in above the section of the trusted phone number, so guys, make sure your phone have the trusted phone number set up to receive the notification and verification codes. Okay, and ensure your phone number is listed and correctly configured. After that, you try to request the code. If you are not receiving a verification code, then you try to do it manually. Okay, for doing that, you just open your setting again, the same process, and then tab on your name and tab on security and password. After that, you also try to restart your phone. So guys, for restarting your phone, you just go here, and here you tap the volume down and this button. Okay, and you swipe like this and your phone is restart. Okay, another thing is update your iOS. So guys, make sure your update your phone is always up to date. For updating, go setting again, then journal, software update, and if it shows iOS up to date, so it's mean your phone is up to date. Otherwise, you download the if any update is available. Okay, the last option is sign out and sign back into your Apple account. So guys, for sign out, you go here again, tab on your name, and here the last option is, it shows the option of sign out. Okay, so you simply tab it and sign out from your account, and you can try to rejoin it again. Okay, so this is steps you can do, and you can check the problem is resolved or not. Okay, so guys, thank you and have a nice day, and subscribe our YouTube channel for the further information. I hope this video is helpful for you.